thumb. Estimate the size of your rain garden based on your soil type. If you have sandy soil, you have well-drained soils, and your garden can be 20% of the impervious area. If you have loamy soil or poorly drained soils, you want to make sure your rain garden is at least 30% of the impervious area, if not upwards of 50%. If you have not figured out what type of soils you have, refer to the soil section of the Clemson Extension Virtual Rain Garden tool. Let's do an example. You live in the low country and have very sandy soils. You have calculated your catchment area, which is your rooftop, as 25 feet by 25 feet, which equals 625 square feet. Since you are in sandy soil, your rain garden needs only to be 20% the size of your catchment area, because sandy soils drain quickly. Therefore, your rain garden can be as little as 125 square feet. If, in our example, you lived in a location with loamy soils, then your soil would drain more slowly, and your rain garden would need to be larger. Remember, it's okay to oversize your rain garden. With our 625 square foot roof area in loamy soils, our rain garden should be at least 30% as big as the catchment area, which would be 188 square feet or more.